stick? Do you have stick at home? Yeah, from a mop or from a broom? Yes, we will use stick as our props today. Okay. Good. Ya, pertama sticknya singkirkan lu aja di lantai, di samping matras. Okay, let's sitting cross legs ataupun sitting on your heels senyaman mungkin. And then start to lengthen your spine, panjangkan tulang punggungnya. Relax your shoulder. And then gently you can close your eyes for a moment, pejamkan matanya sebentar. So this morning, just say greetings to your body from the top of your head to your toes. Selamatkan, ucapkan selamat pagi kepada diri kita di pagi hari ini dari puncak kepala hingga ke jari-jari kaki. And be grateful for this healthy body this morning. Bersyukur akan tubuh kita yang sehat di pagi hari ini. And let's start with an open mind and an open heart to learn every day a new things. Mulai juga dengan membuka diri, membuka pikiran, hati untuk belajar hal-hal baru di setiap harinya. Because this life is about learning journey. Nah, karena hidup ini adalah perjalanan untuk belajar. Today we will use our use props, yeah, which is stick. Kita akan gunakan gagang, yeah, untuk sebagai alat bantu di pagi hari ini. And now let's draw your attention to your breath. Mari perhatikan nafas. Let's do the equal breathing with full yogic breathing. Bernafas sama dengan teknik bernafas penuh. Ya, jadi inhale, start from the belly, expand, ribs expand, chest expand. Exhale, start from the chest, relax, ribs relax, belly relax. Inhale, feel from the bottom, which is your belly, ribs and your chest. And exhale, empty from the top, which is your chest, ribs and your belly. So these techniques of breathing will flow the oxygen into the body. Ya, jadi bernafas penuh ini lebih banyak lagi akan mengalirkan oksigen ke dalam tubuh kita. Mengisi dari bagian bawah, perut hingga atas, yaitu dada. Mengosongkan dari atas, dada, hingga perutnya relax. Just do this breathing techniques at the first session. And always aware, mindful with the breathing. Selalu sadar akan nafasnya. Maybe you can breathe deeper and exhale slower. Silakan bernafas lebih pelan, membuang nafas juga lebih perlahan. Use your breath as the bridge between your mind, body, and soul this morning. Gunakan nafas sebagai jembatan penghubung antara pikiran, tubuh, dan jiwa kita di pagi hari ini. And keep the pace of your breath for around one more minute. Tetap jaga irama nafasnya sekitar 1 menit lagi. With your mindful breathing, makes your body relax, the joints, muscles relax, the mind come calming. And also calming the heartbeats, align yourself, and find a connection, mind, body, soul. And you can feel deep inside before we move. Dengan nafas yang disadari membuat tubuhnya rileks pada otot dan sendinya. Pikiran pun tenang, detak jantung lebih perlahan. Dan juga menemukan center dari diri kita. Merasakan lebih dalam lagi sebelum nanti kita bergerak. Two more breath in this sitting position. Dua nafas lagi dalam posisi duduk ini. And one last breath. Inhale. Slowly exhale. Okay. Go gently open your eyes. Yeah, let's continue. If you feel numb on the legs, you can change the position. Yeah, and then let's continue with the second breathing exercise. Yeah, let's do Kapalabhati. Yeah, for energizing your body. So we will focus on the exhalation. Yeah, and just short inhalation. Okay. And when you do exhalation, pump in your belly. Yeah, jadi perutnya tarik masuk pada saat membuang nafas. Yeah, I will give you example like this. Ya, kalau misalkan sulit merasakan perutnya tidak bisa masuk, boleh tangannya depan perut. So like this. Okay, we'll do it 2 rounds. Kita akan melakukan 2 kali. First round slow pace. Jadi putaran pertama pelan, temponya seperti ini ya. Okay, dan short durationnya. Nanti the second round faster and long duration like this. Okay, mari kita siap-siap. Okay, well, you can place your right palm or left palm in front of your belly. Relax your other palm on your thighs. Okay, close your eyes. Inhale deeply. Exhaling completely. If you feel tired or maybe dizzy, just open your eyes and normal breathing. Or if you have high blood pressure, just do normal breathing. And also period woman, yeah, just do normal breathing. No need to do this breathing. Okay, one breath, inhale, close your eyes. Exhaling completely. One more inhale. And start. X, 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 X. X, 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 exhale, exhale, and exhale. Bernafas normal dulu, normal breathing, inhale, and start to feel the sensation, rasakan sensasinya. Exhaling completely, and then do the second round faster and longer. Ya, kapanpun merasa gak nyaman, langsung bernafas normal aja ya. We'll do a bit longer. Inhale. And start. X, 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 X. X, X. X, 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 exhale, exhale, and exhale. Release your right palm, bernafas normal, normal breathing. And feel again any sensations in your body. Now feel the nostrils. Feel the body maybe become warmer. And also your abdominal. Maybe some of you feel stomachache. And because this breathing exercise is good for digestive also. And also to cleansing the nostrils, the negative energy throughout the body. Okay, inhale deeply. And exhaling completely. Good. Gently open your eyes. Okay. Ganti posisi kakinya. Yeah. Change the position of your legs. Okay. Stretch your legs forward. And then shake your legs. Okay. Helen, udah siapin stick belum, Helen? Yang kita akan pakai stick hari ini ya. Yeah, relax your legs for a while. Okay. Then prepare the stick beside you and lie down on the floor. Baringkan tubuhnya di atas matras. Okay. And grab the stick. Ya, langsung pegang saja sticknya. Okay. Just open your grab the stick. Open the arms wider than your shoulder. Ya, slightly wider than your shoulder. And push the lift the stick up to the sky. First, just relax your legs. Okay. Now inhale. Bring the stick. Lift the stick above your head. Yeah. Feel on the shoulder. And then after your hand touching the floor, push the stick away from your head. Yeah, so you feel the lengthening on the side body, the spine. Engage your upper arms. Grab the stick tighter. Okay. And exhale. Yeah, one more inhale. You feel the stretching. And exhale. This time inhale, stick up to the sky. Exhale, release in front of your belly. Okay. Now join your feet together. Ya, sekarang satukan kakinya. Good. Now you can try to point your toes. Inhale, one more. Lift the stick up above your head. And then push the arms, the stick away from the head. Push the toes away from your body. So you can feel now the full body stretch from the fingers to the toes. Ya, rasakan stretchingnya dari jari tangan hingga ke jari-jari kaki. Full body stretch, ya, seperti ngulet di pagi hari. Like you wake up in the morning, you did the stretch like this. Inhale, one more. And exhale, relax. Good. Inhale, the stick up to the sky. Now exhale, bend your knees to your chest. Sorry, right knee to your chest. Lutut kanan tekuk ke depan dada. Ya. Lalu letakkan sticknya di telapak kaki. Ya, the stick towards on the sole of your feet. Okay. From here, inhale. Try to kick the stick. The legs up. Okay. Keep grab the stick. Ya, if you feel discomfort, move the stick behind the calf. Ya, or just closer to the ankle. Ya, to the heel. Okay, but if you can, on the sole of your foot. Okay, feel the stretching on the right, the back of your right thigh. Stay there for a moment. Try to push your shoulder blades down. Ya, biasanya kalau misalkan masih terasa kaku paha belakangnya, bahunya cenderung ingin naik ke atas. Itu tekan bahunya ke lantai. Ya, pindahin aja sticknya ke belakang betis, boleh banget. Ya, stay for a moment. And also you can try to engage your left leg by pointing your left toes forward. Point jari kaki kirinya di lantai. Ya, and then kick the right leg up. Ya, grab the stick for two. Yes, deep stretch on the right hamstring, the back of your right thigh. And one. Good. Exhale. Now move the sticks all the same behind the calf. Ya, behind the calf. Ya, in the middle of your calf, di tengah-tengah betisnya. Okay, from here, now try to push the calf towards the stick. Ya, jadi didorong betisnya ke arah stick sehingga kakinya lebih memanjang ke arah atas. Okay. And exhale, stay there for a moment. Sekarang flex your toes, so flex your foot, ya, the right foot flex, so right heel up, tumitnya dorong ke atas, and also the left foot which is to the floor, push your left heel forward. Ya, sekarang rasakan bedanya pada saat flex dan tadi point. Okay, one more breath in this flex, inhale and exhale. Okay, this time let's engage the abdominal. Yeah, inhale first and exhale. Now lift your head from the floor and then lift your shoulder from the floor. Maybe you can adjust your stick closer to the heel and pull the right leg closer to you and engage your abdominal so you can lift your head higher. Maybe you can place your forehead to your shin bone. Ya, yang bisa silahkan angkat kepalanya dari lantai, aktifkan perutnya, tarik kaki kanannya lebih dekat lagi ke arah tubuh. Yang bisa tempel dahi ke tulang kering. Stay for two and one. Utita Padang Ustasana ya. Good. Exhale, slowly release down your head. Now move the stick behind your knees and then bend your knees. Yeah, and then bend your knees. Great. Okay. Mbak Deci yang baru gabung, ambil sticknya ya. Okay. And then now pull the stick to the left side. So you do the reclining twist. Yeah. Pull the stick with your left hand to the left side, but keep open your right shoulder. Until the stick touch the floor, and then you can open your right arm to the side. Itu reclining twist. Ya, jadi jepit si sticknya di belakang paha, sorry di belakang lutut. Arahkan ke samping. Feet on the right. For two in this reclining twist. And one. Okay, this time release the stick. Ya, grab with your left hand. Pegang sticknya dengan kiri. Ya, and then rolling to the side. Tengkurap di lantai outside of your mat. So prone position outside of your mat. With the right leg to the side, left leg straight towards your front mat. Okay. Now, after your belly to the floor in this prone position, grab the stick with your both hands. Ya, raih the sticknya dengan kedua tangan. Okay. Luruskan sticknya. Ya, sorry, luruskan tangannya. Tahan sejenak. Ya, if you can, right leg one line with your hips. Ya, kalau bisa lurusin kakinya Pak Alfianto yang kanan ke samping di luar matras.
Iya.
Okay, bagus. Tahan lu sebentar di sini. Ya, feel on the right inner thighs. One more breath. Tangannya luruskan ke depan, Dr. Hera. Pegang sticknya dengan kedua tangan. Iya. Good. Now grab the stick, maybe wider than your shoulder. Yeah. Now lift the arms from the floor. Lift the arms from the floor. Angkat sticknya ke atas. Yes. Now feel more on the shoulder joint. Yeah. If you can, forehead, keep the forehead down. Dahinya tetap di lantai. Ya, kalau sulit, buka tangannya lebih lebar lagi. Silakan wider than your shoulder. Yeah. Or maybe grab the corner. Yes. One more breath. Inhale there. Exhale. Release your hand down. Your stick down. Good. Again, ya. Inhale. Lift your arms up. Maybe higher than before. Okay. Exhale. Release down. Ya, bukannya lebih lebar aja. Bu Nuning, Pak Alfianto, pegang sticknya lebih lebar. Ya. And next. Inhale. Lift higher. If you can rotate back your arms, so the stick towards your hips. Iya, kalau bisa putar ke belakang ya. Kalau sakit, nggak nyaman, angkat semampunya aja. Ya, yang di belakang, inhale from the back, lift up, angkat tay ke atas. Exhale, release in front of your head. Ya, one more inhale, arms up. Just lift higher, feel on the shoulder joint. If you can, roll back. Yes. Good. From the back, inhale, lift higher. And exhale, roll forward. Okay. From here, just release the stick there. Yeah. Now place your palms beside your chest. Yeah, easy option, just bend your right knee to the side. But if you can straight your right leg, yeah, we will do modify cobra. Okay, first roll the shoulders back, squeeze your shoulder blades, and lift your chest up into your cobra modify. Keep facing back. Okay, stay one breath in this cobra. Yeah. Exhale all the way down, chest down to the floor. Bend again your right knee. Yeah, straight your left arm below beside your ears. And rolling to the first position, lie down on your mat. Yeah, lie down on your mat. Yeah, first position. Okay, and then right leg straight on the floor. Good. Yeah, let's do the other side. Now the stick above your head, grab with your hands. Yeah. Inhale, lift your stick up to the sky. Exhale, bend your left knee to your chest. Okay, lalu sticknya di telapak kaki. Put the stick in the sole of your foot, the left foot. Yeah. After that, you kick the left leg up to the sky. Keep grab the stick tighter. Shoulder blades relax on the floor. If you feel discomfort on the left hamstring, the back of your left thigh, you can move the stick only to the calf. Ya, boleh pindahkan sticknya di betis aja. Atau di belakang lutut juga udah cukup banget. Oke, yang penting bisa lurus kakinya. Oke, sehingga stretchingnya kerasa. Stay there for a moment. Another two. And one. Good. And exhale. Now, let's engage the abdominal. Yeah. Inhale there. Exhale, lift your head from the floor, and then upper back lift also lift up from the floor. Try to kick your right leg forward with the flex, and also the left heel up. Yeah, you can move also the stick to the calf, yeah, and pull the left leg closer towards you, and maybe forehead closer to your shin bone. Into utita padang mustasana. Oke, kakinya kali ini flex. Ya, dorong tumitnya ke atas, yang kiri, dorong tumit kanan ke depan. So left heel up, right heel forward. Ya, feel deeper stretch on the hamstring and also engagement on your abdominal for two. Oke, yang bisa boleh tempel forehead closer to your shin bone. Ya, lurusin kakinya Helen, kau masih bisa. One more inhale and exhale. Release your head down. Move the stick atau adjust the stick to the behind the knee and then relax. Good. From here, move the stick to the right. Yeah. So you do reclining twist. So the stick touch the floor. And then open your left arm to the side into your reclining twist. Nah, lutut kiri ke arah kanan kali ini. Left knee to the right side. Stay for a moment. Feel on the left side body. Yes. Another two in this reclining twist. Yeah, so any twist position or movement is good for the mobility on the spine, the middle back, the upper back. Great. From here, release the stick, grab with your right hand, okay, and then rolling down to the floor outside of your mat. With keep bending the left knee or straight the left leg to the side. Okay, and then grab the stick with your both hands, and then forehead down to the floor. Stay there for a moment. Ya, nggak apa-apa di luar matras aja. Tangannya pegang stick dua-duanya, Deci, dua Deci. Oke. Okay. One more breath, inhale. Yeah. And exhale. And let's start again to move the shoulder. Yeah, from here, inhale. First round, only lift your stick up, slightly up, or maybe higher than your head. Yeah, feel on the shoulder blades, shoulder joints. Exhale, release forward above your head. Okay, second round. Inhale, lift your stick higher than before. Or maybe rotate back, ya, putar jauh ke belakang, rotasi ke belakang. Maybe the stick to the hips. If too difficult, just lift the stick up. X from the back, inhale, lift. And exhale, rotate forward. Great. Be careful, ya. Good. One more round. Inhale, lift the stick up. Maybe rotate back towards your hips. Great. Move the stick. Sedikit aja udah cukup banget diangkat ke atas. So, from the back, inhale, lift up. Exhale, release down. Okay, just lift the stick there and press their palms beside your chest. Release the stick, kau. Release the stick on the floor. Palms beside your chest. Easy option, bend your left knee to the side or straight your left leg. First, roll the shoulders back. Press the palms down and then lift your chest up into modified cobra. Yes, modified cobra. Just keep bending your elbows if you feel discomfort on your lower back. So you can move the shoulder more, or you can try to straight your arms in this cobra. One more inhale, feel also the stretching on the left inner thigh. Exhale, release your chest down to the floor. Good, bend your left knee. Right arm beside your ears and then rolling to the first position. Lie down on your mat. Yes, lie down on your mat. Good, relax there, one breath. Exhaling completely. Good, again, grab the stick with your hands. Inhale, lift up the stick to the sky. Now bend your both knees, dua-duanya tekuk, both knees bend. Okay, from here, let's do the side abdominal work. Keep the arms up, okay. Make sure your shoulder blades down, don't move the shoulder blades. But slowly inhale first. Exhale, both knees to the right, but don't touch the floor. Kedua lututnya ke samping kanan, tapi nggak sentuh lantai. Inhale, center. Control your abdominal. Exhale, both knees to the left, but right shoulder don't move. Okay. Inhale, center. If you can squeeze your knees together. Exhale, right. Sorry, both knees to the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, to the left. Press your shoulder blades down. Two more round. Inhale, center. Exhale, to the right. Maybe you can try to straight your leg to the side without touching the floor. Inhale, to the center. Exhale, both knees to the left. Maybe you can try to straight your legs forward to the side. Inhale, center. One more round. Exhale to the right, bend or straight. Yes. Inhale center, jangan sampai jatuh kakinya ya. Jangan sampai jatuh, Pak. To the center. Exhale to the left, bend or straight. Lurus ataupun tekuk. Good. Inhale center. Good. Now exhale, knees away from the chest, make a 90 degree angle on your knee. Good. And push your stick up to the sky, inhale, and exhale, again, abdominal work, so lift your head from the floor, push the stick towards your toes, you can squeeze your knees together, feel on your abdominal, okay, stay there, now let's try with the knees don't move, inhale, the arms above your head, but don't touch the floor. Keep lift the head. Exhale again. Stick towards your toes. Two more round. Inhale. If you feel discomfort on your neck, just push the place the head down. Exhale. Sticks forward. Inhale. Arms up. Exhale. Stick forward. Now inhale. Arms up. Now straight your right, sorry, your legs forward, but don't touch the floor. Stick forward into Ardha Navasana. Yes, Ardha Navasana. Kaki lurusin aja, Bu Nuning, bisa. Kepalanya angkat dari lantai. Yeah, feel on your abdominal. One breath, inhale. And exhale, bend again your knees. And then roll up to your sitting position. Roll up. Okay. Ke samping kanan ya, Mbak Ida. Nggak apa-apa. Okay, good. Now stretch your legs, arms up into Dandasana. Now push your heels forward. Aktifkan kakinya. Yeah. If you can squeeze your thighs together. One breath there. Inhale. Now exhale. Do your halfway forward bend. Ya, setengah jalan forward bend-nya. No need to go deeper. Okay. Lift the arms up and then diagonal forward. Stay there for a moment. Keep active your abdominal. Okay, so don't round your upper back. Okay, if you can, yes, you can try to closer the belly to your thighs, but keep the spine, upper spine lengthened. Reaching the stick forward, push the stick forward. Yeah, another two. Yeah, tangannya jangan turun, turun Mbak Ida, tangannya tetap di sisi telinga. Yeah, okay, one breath. Good. Inhale all the way up. Lengthen your spine. Good. This time, open the arms wider than your shoulder. Good. Now exhale, twist your body to the right. Yeah. Puntir pungi ke samping kanan. Okay. Keep lift the arms up beside your ears. Jangan terlalu ke depan ataupun jangan terlalu ke belakang. Okay. Beside your ears. One more breath. Inhale. And exhale. To the center. Inhale. Lengthen again your spine. Feel on the arms. Exhale. Twist to your left side. Open more the left chest. Push your right chest to the left. One breath there. Inhale. And exhaling completely, neutral your spine, inhale. Exhale, release your hand down, the stick down. Good. Now let's do the standing pose. Yeah. So push the stick to the floor. Cross your legs. Mm-hmm. Cross your legs. Yeah. Grab the stick. And inhale, push the outer edge of your feet down. And then stand up. Yes, great. And adjust your foot into Tadasana. Hati-hati, Ibu. Pelan-pelan aja ya. Good. Now, the stick in front of you, yeah, in the middle, and then open your feet hip width apart, selebar pinggul. Okay. From here, inhale, lengthen your spine. Yeah. Exhale, bend your knees, push your hips back into your chair pose. With grabbing the stick. Okay, inhale again, lengthen your spine, straight your legs. Yeah, it's the exercise for your knees. Exhale, push your hips back, engage your abdominal. Yeah, feel the body weight not on your knees, but on your thighs. Again, inhale all the way up, straight your legs. Exhale, modify chair pose, push your hips back. Good. This time, inhale, stand up. Good. Exhale, bend your knees. Keep bend your knees, push the stick away, but keep the bottom down to the floor. Yeah. This time, right knee up towards your chest. Lutut kanannya angkat ke arah dada. Yeah. Start the standing balance for a moment. Okay, and then kick your right leg back and then do the low lunge, step back and right knee down to the floor. Yeah, lututnya di lantai. Okay, good. You can adjust the stick closer. Inhale all the way up. Yeah, you can adjust the stick beside the left foot. Lengthen your spine like you do Anjaniya. Ya, bandeng kucingnya ikutan di dalam kamera nutup. Lucu banget. The cats stay for a moment, inhale. Now exhale into extended low lunge. Belly closer to your left thigh and push the upper stick away. Stay there for a moment into extended low lunge. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Pull the stick back. Good. Now exhale, push your hips back. Lift the left toes from the floor into your half Hanuman. So straight your the back of your left thigh, left hamstring. Yes. Again, yeah. Inhale into your Anjaneya, bend your left knee. Good. Exhale, extend it forward. Yeah, feel on the right front thigh. Without moving the bottom stick. Okay. Inhale again, lengthen. Exhale, now push your hips back. Straight your left leg into your half Hanuman, half split. Good. Inhale, bend your left knee. This time, grab the stick with your both hands. Okay. And lift the stick up into Anjaneyasana. Great. Yeah, if you can, you can push your hips slightly forward, but keep engaged the abdominal. Yeah, don't drop the hips too much. Okay, one breath there. Inhale. Okay, this time exhale. Side bend to the right. Yeah, condongkan tubuh ke samping kanan. If you can, maybe the sticks touch the floor on the right side. Ya, boleh coba sticknya di sisi kanan sentuh lantai. Ya, kalau sulit nggak usah, nggak apa-apa, setengah jalan aja. Okay, one breath in this side bend low lunge. Inhale. Good. And exhale. Lengthen again your spine. Inhale up. Good. Exhale, this time half split. Push your hips back. But the body just halfway forward. Keep the arms in line with your ears. Yeah, don't drop your arms. Yeah, keep in line with the ears. More abdominal work, upper body work. And also feel the back of your left thigh stretch. Good. Push your chest forward. Yeah, if you can, cow, don't sit to your right heel, cow. Lift the hip up. Yeah, the hip. Yes, good. One breath, inhale there. More abdominal work. And exhale. Good. Inhale again, bend your left knee. Arms up, stick up. Exhale. Now let's do extended warrior. Belly to your left thigh. Now lift your right knee from the floor. Push the stick forward. Keep the stick beside you. Beside your ears. Yeah, more abdominal, now more muscles on the legs working. Yes, extend it. Stay for two. Okay. Arms up, beside the ears. One. Feel the left thigh burning. And exhale. Stick down on the floor in front of you. Yeah, this time inhale. Slightly step your right foot forward. Yeah, and lift your right leg up into your warrior three. Yeah, push the bottom of the stick down, but push the upper stick away from you. Yeah, hanging there. Okay, if you feel difficult, slightly bend your left knee. Yeah, don't lock the knee, but engage the upper thigh for one breath in this warrior three. Great, be careful, Pak Elvi. Oke, okay, nggak apa-apa, extend it aja Pak, cukup banget. Good, exhale, release your right foot down beside your left. Inhale all the way up, Tadasana. Exhale, bend your hips back, knees bend into your modified chair pose. Yeah, inhale one more, lengthen the spine. Exhale again, push your hips back. Yeah, this is good also for your buttocks muscle. Yang cewek-cewek ya. Good. Inhale now, the last time, stand up. Exhale, push your hips back. This time, left knee to your chest. Let's do the other side. Left knee chest, and then slowly step back into your low lunge. Left knee down to the floor. Now make sure your front, your right knee one line with your ankle. Yeah, you can also adjust the stick closer to you. Inhale into your modified Anjaneya. Keep grab the stick. Good. Stay there for a moment. And exhale. This time, push your hips back into your half Hanuman or half split. Lift the toes up. Yes. Inhale. Bend your right knee. Low lunge. Exhale. Push your hips forward. So you can feel in this extended low lunge, feel on the left front thigh. Again, yeah, inhale, lengthen, slightly push your hips back. Exhale, more hips back into your half split. Lift the toes up. Good. Inhale, lengthen, bend again your right knee. Exhale, push your stick away. Hips forward, stretching for the left front thigh. One more there. Inhale, neutral. And then hips back into your half split. Great. Yeah, preparation, yeah, before the upper body work. Yeah. Inhale again, neutral. Bend your right knee. Exhale again, push your hips back. Hips forward. Yeah, now grab the stick with your both hands. Inhale, lift the stick up, Anjaneyasana. Yeah, easy option, just left hip, left knee in one line. But if you want, you can push your hips forward. Yeah, feel deeper stretch on the left front thigh. Yes, and then straight your arms up. Chisandra, tangannya buka lebih lebar sedikit, jadi nggak ditekuk sikunya. Tangannya buka lebih lebar. Nah, tangan tetap lurus, luruskan tangannya, lalu tangannya buka lebih lebar, nih, lebih lebar dari bahu, pegang sticknya. Oke, satu nafas lagi, inhale. Yeah, now exhale, push your hips back, stretch your right leg into half Hanuman, but don't sit on your left. And then your body halfway forward, tubuhnya setengah jalan ke depan. You feel the upper body lebih kuat, strong upper body. Yes, keep the arms beside your ears. Don't drop your arms. Yeah, upper body work, good. One breath, inhale there. And also stretching for your right hamstring. Good, inhale all the way up. Now bend again your right knee. Yeah, extend your body forward. Yeah, belly to your right thigh. Now lift your left knee up into extended warrior. Left knee up, angkat lutut kiri dari lantai. Ya, tangan tetap di sisi telinga, jangan turun. Ya, keep bend your left knee. Okay, one breath, inhale. Okay, exhale, release the stick down to the floor. Good. Now inhale, step your left foot forward slightly, then lift up into warrior three. Yeah, easy option, bend slightly your right knee. So your body weight not on the knee, but on your thigh working. Okay, but is this too difficult? Just do extended warrior. Yeah, left foot down is okay. Another two, warrior three. Yeah, left hip facing down. One more, inhale. And exhale, gak apa-apa, shaking-shaking artinya bekerja ya, hati-hati. Exhale, release down your left foot. Okay, release forward, Dr. Hera. Inhale all the way up, then shake your legs for a while, relax. Good. Okay, this time, directly grab the stick with your hand. And then step forward in front of your mat. Okay. Good. From here, inhale, arms up. Angkat tangannya ke atas. Good. Yeah, and then lengthen more the spine. Engage more your thighs. Press your foot, your feet down to the floor. Aileen, sedikit buka kakinya. Selebar pinggul, Aileen. Hiking yang tuh rapat ya is also good for our daily activities ya, because we don't walk with feet together ya, it will be difficult, so we always open the feet hip width apart, selalu selebar pinggul, karena kegiatan kita sehari-hari berjalan juga seperti ini ya, tidak rapat. Kalau rapat nggak akan sulit untuk berjalannya. Satu nafas lagi, inhale, extended mountain pose ya, this time exhale, bend your right knee to the chest and then the stick in front of your knees or in front of your shin bones, round your back slightly. Yeah, feel the strengthening on your left foot. Bagus pak, press your left big toe down, tekan jempol kirinya ke lantai. Yeah, tekuk lutut kiri sedikit nggak apa-apa ya. From here, inhale, lift your arms up, lengthen your spine into your crane pose. This time exhale, step back slowly into your lunge. Lunge, hands don't touch the floor. Inhale your body up, warrior one. Now you can adjust the distance of your left and right foot. Bend your left knee. Ya, kalau nggak balance, kaki kanannya geser keluar sedikit, right foot out slightly to the side so you can find the feet always hip width apart in this one leg forward, one leg back. Okay, stay one breath in this high lunge or warrior one. Inhale. Now exhale into the twist to the left side. Yeah, twist to your left side, look to the left side. Okay, find again your balance. You can also bend your right knee slightly. Yes. Inhale. Again, natural your spine. Look forward. Good. Now exhale. Open your right leg, right toes to the side into warrior two legs. Warrior two legs. Okay. This time, bend your elbows. Yeah. Put the stick behind. Sorry, in the scapula. Yeah, so bend your elbows, the stick behind you in the scapula or the shoulder blades. Okay, again, inhale, straight your arms up. Exhale, bend your elbows, the stick behind you in the scapula, shoulder blades. Okay, one more, inhale, arms up. Exhale, bend your elbows, the stick behind you. And now, stretch your arms back. Now adjust the grip of your stick. Ya, pindah pegangan tangannya. Okay, keep the stick behind you. But this time, inhale, straight your left leg. Luruskan kaki kirinya. Good. Now exhale, with the left hand, pull the stick to the front. You're reaching forward. Yeah, modified triangle. Okay. Pull the stick to the front of your mat. Modified triangle. Okay. The hips don't push back. Yeah. So always imagine there's a wall behind you. Selalu bayangkan ada tembok di belakang kita. Jadi bokongnya nggak nonggeng ke belakang. Ya tetap sejajar dari kaki, pinggul, punggung. Okay, reaching forward. One breath, inhale there. And exhale. But inhale, lengthen your spine. Now bend your left knee into warrior two legs. Great. Now inhale, pull the stick to the right, to the back. Yeah, into modified reverse warrior. Yeah, modified reverse warrior atau sun warrior. Yeah, or you can also place the stick to the right foot. Yeah, jadi sticknya miring ke arah kaki kanan. Boleh dicoba. Buka bahu kirinya. Yeah, good. For one more breath, you can look down to your right foot. Inhale and exhale. Good. Inhale to the center. Natural the stick. And now grab the stick from the bottom, and then lift the stick up lagi, angkat sticknya ke arah atas lagi, arms up. Okay, good. Now exhale, turn in your left toes, putar kaki kirinya ke arah dalam, into wide leg stand, luruskan kedua kakinya, straight your both legs, prasarita. Yeah. Exhale all the way down, into your forward bend, prasarita. Okay, adjust the distance of your foot. Ya, udah semua. Tangannya di lantai, tetap Helen dari mana tadi? Tangannya di lantai. Now push the stick away from you. You're rolling the stick down to the floor and then push away like you do down dog. Okay, stay there for a moment. Feel on the legs, inner thighs, back thighs, and also when you push the stick away like you do down dog. Feel on the spine, side body, for two more breath. Okay, one more. And exhale, pull the stick in below your shoulder. Yeah. This time, bend your right knee. Yeah. First round, always the left knee bend. Now this time, bend your right knee. Come to your skandasana, lower down if you can. Be careful ya. Ya, tekuk lutut kanannya, Cisandra. Yang kanan tekuk, yang kiri lurus. Left leg straight, bend your right knee. Okay, if you cannot, just do halfway like this. Ya, halfway skandasana, don't go lower. Just stay for the moment. Ya, if you can go down, please go down. Okay. I think everyone can go down. Be careful. Good. Now inhale, lift the arms or the stick forward. Okay. And exhale. Now turn the left stick towards the right. Yeah. Then push it on the floor. Okay. And also you can sit down on your left hip only, left sitting bones only. Good. Cow to the other direction. Left stick to the right. Left to the right for cow. Yeah, closer. Yes, that's good. And sit down on your left sitting bones and do your side bend. Left shoulder to the left thigh. Yeah, left shoulder to the left thigh. Great. If you can, the right hand closer to the left toes. Yeah, in this side bending. Yeah, the right knee don't go in, but keep external rotation. Pull your right knee away. One more breath there. Inhale. And exhale. Good. Inhale back to the center. Good. And just push the stick down, which is to help you go up. Inhale up into your prasarita. Yes, good. Exhale, turn again to the front of your mat and release the stick down on the floor. Step back into your down dog. Yes. Yeah, this is the time for you to stretch your spine. Yeah, stretching the spine again, the side body, the back of your thigh. Stay in this downward facing dog. Ke samping, Helen ke depan matas lagi, Helen. Ke depan matas lagi, release sticknya, tangannya di lantai, step back down dog. Iya, bagus. Another two breath in down dog. One more breath. Good. Let's do one vinyasa ya. Inhale, bend your knees, shoulder forward plank. Exhale, knees down to the floor. You can do chest chin down or chaturanga. Inhale, rolling the shoulder first into your cobra. And exhale, push your hips up into downward facing dog. Good. Now bend your knees. You can step or hop forward. Ardha Uttana. Exhale, Uttanasana. Grab the stick again with your both hands. Inhale, lift up Angkat sticknya ke atas. Good. Stay there for a moment. Adjust again your feet. In line always. Yeah, lengthen more the spine. Yeah. And don't tuck the tailbone or don't arch the back. Yeah, keep the center. One more breath. Inhale there. Yeah, this time exhale. Left knee to your chest. Press the right foot down on the floor and then round your back. Put the stick in front of your left knee or left shin bone. Yeah, pull your left knee with your stick. Inhale there. Yeah. So press the right foot down, right big toe down. Yeah, hati-hati, Pak. Okay, inhale, keep bend your left knee again, arms up into your crane modified. Slowly exhale, step back into your extended lunge. Okay, make sure your right knee and ankle in one line. Inhale all the way up into your warrior one. Yeah, or high lunge. You can adjust the distance. You can push the left foot back. Bend your front knee. One more breath there. Inhale. And exhale. Twist to your right side. You can bend your left knee slightly. Twist your body to the right. Good. Find your balance. Yes. One breath there. Inhale. Into your twist. High lunge, twist warrior one. Go to the center, inhale. This time exhale, external rotation the left leg. Your body to the side into warrior two legs. Yeah, warrior two legs. Good, now inhale, stretch your right leg. Yeah, exhale, bend your elbows, the stick behind you. To the scapula, bend again your right knee into warrior two legs. Ya, tekuknya lutut depannya pada saat sikunya tekuk juga. Ya, inhale again, stretch your legs, arms up. Ya, tangan lurusin dulu ke atas. Exhale, one more, bend your elbows and bend your right knee to your warrior two legs. Yes, one more there. Inhale, arms up, straight your both legs. Kedua kaki lurus pada saat tangan ke atas. Exhale, tekuk lagi lutut kanannya into your warrior two. Yeah, bend your elbows. Yeah, now change the position of the grab the stick. Yeah, pegang sticknya dengan posisi ganti tangan ya. Jadi tidak dari depan lagi tapi dari belakang ya. Good. Now exhale. Straight your both legs, lurus kedua kakinya. Now pull your right stick to the front, reaching forward into your triangle modify. Yeah, triangle modify. Good. Kaki kanannya lurusin, Mbak Ida. Kaki kanannya lurusin. Yes, into triangle. Good. Yeah, imagine there's a wall behind you. Yeah, use the stick to push the hip to the side. And the spine back. One more breath in this triangle modified. Inhale and exhale. Slowly come up. Inhale. Now bend your right knee. Yeah, now modified sun warrior. Now push the stick to the back, to the left foot, and then side bending to the right side. Yeah, you can adjust always the stick. Or maybe the left stick down to the left foot. Ya, bisa dengan sticknya di sisi kirinya turun ke arah kaki kiri. Then look down towards your left foot. Stay there for a moment. To sun warrior modified. Ya. Satu nafas lagi, inhale, tekuk lutut kanannya. And exhale. To the center, inhale, stretch your legs. Okay. Can also adjust the stick and then lift your arms up, angkat tangannya ke atas, turn in your right toes, prasarita padottanasana, exhale all the way down, condongkan tubuhnya ke bawah, ya, luruskan kakinya. Sorry, luruskan tangannya. Push the stick away from you, like you do down dog with wide leg stand. Stay there for a moment. Kalau bisa geser lagi, pas Alfi, sticknya ke depan lagi. Dorong sticknya ke depan. Iya. Tapi dorong pinggulnya ke belakang. Ya, seperti down dog, Pak. Turun dadanya ke arah lantai. Tangannya ke depan, Pak. Udah benar, Pak? Tangannya ke depannya, gitu dia. Betul. Ya, feel on the legs. Yes, inner thighs, back thighs, and also spine. One breath there, inhale. And exhale. Good. Inhale. Step back, sorry. Move the arms back, the stick back. This time, bend your left knee just halfway, Skandasana, or push your hips down into your low Skandasana. Yeah, be careful, yeah? With your left knee. Adjust your left toe slightly to the side. Okay. First, don't sit down. Lift the hips first, cow. Hips up. Yeah. Okay, now arms up first, or arms forward also, okay. Yeah, now the right stick to the left foot. Yeah, right stick to the left foot. And now sit down on the floor with your right buttocks down. And then side bend to the right thigh. Yeah, condongkan tubuhnya ke arah paha kanan. Yeah, tarik stick kiri ke arah kaki kanan ya. Okay, into your side bend. Look forward, okay, or look down to the right. Stay for three. Feel the lengthening on your left side body. If you can, the left stick touch the right toes. Yeah, lengthen more. One breath there, inhale. And exhale. Get all the way up, inhale, and push the stick down, which is to help you to stand up into Prasarita. Yeah, inhale, lift your hips, stand up into your Prasarita, all the way up. Good. Exhale, turn your right toes forward, release the stick down, and then step back into down dog. Ya, melangkah ke belakang to downward facing dog. Tahan sejenak in down dog, inhale. Exhale another two breath in this downward facing dog. One more breath. Okay, good. Inhale one vinyasa, shoulder forward, plank. Exhale with or without knees, chest down, chaturanga or modified. Cobra, rolling the shoulder first and then lift up. Exhale back to your downward facing dog. Okay, bend your knees, step or jump forward, Ardha Uttana. Exhale Uttanasana. Okay, grab the stick, inhale all the way up, extended mountain pose. Exhale, release the stick down to the floor in front of you. Okay, now let's do one more standing balance. Yeah. So, make a distance between the stick and your feet. Good, and then keep the arms straight. Yeah, grab the stick, arm straight. Good. From here, inhale, push your right foot down to the floor. Bend your left knee forward into your crane pose. Yeah, you can always adjust the stick so you can find your balance with this stick as your props. Yeah, find your balance. Good. From here, inhale, external rotation of your left thigh. Yeah, stay in this hanging. Okay. I will show you facing to the front, yeah. So like you do three pose, yeah, but don't touch the left to the right thigh. Yeah, don't touch the left foot to your right thigh. That's just hanging three pose there. Yeah, feel on the external rotation of your left thigh. Yeah, inhale again, knees forward. Good, left knees forward. Good. Now try to kick your left leg forward. Utita Padangustasana. Lift higher if you can. Feel on the left front thigh. Yes, one breath there, inhale. Exhale, bend again your left knee, crane. And then, now, external rotation your left thigh. Place the left ankle to your right thigh into your funky chair. And push your hip back like you sit down on the imaginary chair. Ya, Alfie hati-hati ya. Tekuk lututnya, dorong pinggulnya ke belakang. Funky chair. Ya. Dr. Hera, don't drop the chest. Dadanya jangan terlalu jatuh. Angkat dadanya lagi, Dr. Hera. Iya, angkat sedikit. Oke, okay, stay one breath there. Biar panas paha kanannya. Ya, kerasa juga di outer hips. Good. Inhale, back to your center. Exhale, release your left leg down. And then shake your legs. Yeah, other side. Left foot down on the floor. This time, inhale, bend your right knee forward into your crane. Yeah, straight your spine. Good. Exhale, now external rotation, the right thigh. Like you do three pose, but don't touch to the left thigh. Yeah, just hanging three pose there. Yeah, press the stick down so you can find your balance. Good. Inhale again, center, right knee forward. Good. And try to kick your right leg forward. Utita Padangustasana. Don't round your back. Spine up. Maybe lift your right leg higher. One line with your hips. Feel on the right front thigh. One more. Exhale, bend again your right knee. Now external rotation your right thigh. Right ankle on your left thigh into funky chair and then push your hip back in this funky chair. Let's lengthen your spine forward. Tekuk lutut kirinya, dorong pinggulnya ke belakang. Iya. Tangannya lurus, Pak, pegang sticknya. Hati-hati. Sticknya geser aja lebih ke arah kiri sedikit jadi bisa lebih balance. Iya, one breath in this funky chair, inhale. And exhale. Oh, do up. Inhale. Release your legs and then shake your legs. Good. Enough for the standing pose. Yeah. Stand in front of your mat. Yeah. Arms up. Inhale. Angkat tangannya ke atas. Good. Exhale. Uttanasana all the way down. Release the stick down. It's okay. Inhale. Ardha. And exhale, come to your squat malasana. Yeah, squat down. Okay. From here, you can open the toes slightly to the side. Yeah. You can also open the feet hip width apart or wider. Stay in this malasana for a while. You can press the palms in front of your chest. Tangannya bisa di depan dada. Sambil dorong lututnya, pahanya ke arah luar. Tahan sejenak di sini. Let's continue with sitting position. One more breath. Exhale, release your hands down. Yeah. Can again now grab the stick. Yeah, grab the stick in front of you. Now lift your heels up. Angkat tumitnya dari lantai. Yeah, you can always adjust ya. Feet, kakinya nggak usah terlalu lebar. Just open the feet hip width apart. Yeah. Now open the knees wide to the side, like you watch the sumo. Yeah, we call it sumo squat. Okay, heels up, cow. Lift the hips up. Sorry, the heels up. Okay. This time exhale. Right knee drop to the front of your mat. Yeah, right knee drop in front of your mat, closer to the stick also okay. Keep open the left thigh. It's good for the mobility of your hip joints. Good. Inhale, lift your right knee open, natural position. Exhale, left knee down towards the stick, facing to the front of your mat. Keep open the right knee. Inhale, open the left knee. One more, right knee down. Okay, inhale, open. This time, left knee down to the floor. Hati-hati, ya. Inhale, both knees open, ya. And exhale, right leg. Let's do another skandasana. Directly right leg to the side. Straight your right leg to the side. Okay. And then left heel down, sit on the floor. Sit on the floor, like you do skandasana before. Okay, good. From here, open the left knee to the side. Janu Sirsa. Ya, udah. Sekarang, sticknya angkat ke atas, arms up, the stick up to the sky. Oke, okay. Udah, ditungguin Cisandra. Yang kiri ditekuk, kanan yang lurus. Oke, okay. Kalau sudah, exhale, bend again your elbows. Elbows, the stick back. Oke, okay. This time, place the stick to the elbows. The front elbows like this. Yeah, so the front elbows and also the middle back, the middle spine. Yeah, for girls, for ladies in the bra line. Yeah. Okay, good. Now exhale, side bend. Twist first to the left. Yeah, twist your body to the left. This time with the stick behind you. Stick, twist your body to the left side. Okay, then look to the left side. Make sure your right leg don't turn in. Yeah, keep the right leg slightly external, so the toes facing up. Okay, one more breath there. Inhale and exhale to the center. Natural your spine. Good. Now exhale, bend your right knee. Tekuk lutut kanannya. Good. Ya, kalau sudah geser, adjust your stick slightly more longer to the right side. Ya, lebih panjang di sisi kanan. Ya, optionnya just stick inside of your right thigh. The stick inside of your right thigh. Ya, optionnya udah di sini aja, udah cukup banget. So your body will open and rotate slightly to the left. Yeah, the right thigh will push the stick to the right, but not too much. Push also to the outside. Okay, stay there for a moment. Yeah, inhale. So it's good also for upper back. Open the upper back. Stay for two. Feel also on the inner thighs, inner right thighs, inner groin, and exhale. Okay. Nextnya, if you want, yeah, if you can, now lift the right heel up and put on the stick like this. Yeah, heel up and put on the stick. Ya, yeah, kalau sulit nggak perlu, udah di lantai aja, cukup sticknya di situ, di sisi dalam paha, udah cukup banget. Ya, yeah, but if you can, lift the right leg on top of your stick. Bisa? Ya, kalau sticknya pendek memang agak susah ya. Kalau bisa sticknya tetap panjang. Udah, and then try to straight your right leg. Ya, straight your right leg to the side. Ya, or maybe slightly higher. Ya, slightly higher. Okay, stay for a moment. Ya, before we do the Surya Yantrasana. Ya, stay for a moment. Open the right leg. Okay, for one breath, inhale, and exhale, release your right leg down, release the stick down, okay, don't use the stick anymore. Now, I think you're ready, yeah, the hips is ready to do the Surya Yantrasana or the compass pose. Yeah, this time, round your back and right shoulder inside of your right thigh. Okay, again, easy option, just stay there. Maybe you can grab also the right ankle. It's more than enough. Yeah, next, lift the right heel up. Yeah, right heel up. Yeah, you can adjust maybe the right calf on your upper arm or on your shoulder. Okay, that's enough, just stay there. Yeah, but if you can, after the stretching for the back thighs, after the stretching for the inner thighs in the previous poses, now right palm down to the floor and then do slightly external rotation of your right arm. Right fingers facing to the side. Okay, good. And you can also adjust, grab the right foot with your left hand from the top of your right foot. Good. From here, rotate your left body, sorry, your body to the left, and then look to the side from below your left arm. And next, if you can, straight your right leg into your compass pose, Surya Yantrasana. Yeah. That's why before we did the side bend, we did the stretching for the back thighs and also twist. Good. If you can, press the right sitting bones down. Yeah, so both sitting bones down to the floor. One more breath. Inhale, compass pose. Exhale, release. Bend your right knees. And release down. Good. Straight your legs to the side. Yeah. Shake your legs for a while. Okay. Langsung aja ya sebelahnya. Good. Langsung aja, nggak dari squat lagi. And not start from the squat, but like directly from sitting down. Now bend your right knee. Good. And then grab the stick. Put the stick on your elbows. Yeah, on your elbows. Good. Okay. Now inhale. Active your left leg. You can open wider the left leg and lengthen your spine. You can also facing to the side if you feel the heels hurt, touch the floor. Yeah. So facing to the side. Now exhale. Twist your body to the left first. So twist and rotate. Yeah, to the right side. Yeah, yeah. Helen, terlalu tinggi Helen, sticknya rendahin sedikit. Sedikit rendah. Nah, gitu. Jadi punggung, nah, jadi bahunya nggak naik. Ya, tetap bahunya relax, but upper spine-nya open. Right. Twist one more breath in this right side. Inhale. Make sure the left sitting bones down. And exhale. Good. To the center. Inhale. Now move the stick more to the left, yeah, longer to the left side. Good, easy option, just bend your left knee and then place the stick inside of your left thigh. Yeah, this is more than enough. Okay, good. If you can, the right elbow keep on the stick. Yeah, cow, right elbownya, the right elbow on the stick. Yeah, good. Stay for a moment. And now feel the rotation to the right side. Yeah, helping with the left thigh. Yeah, push the stick to the right, and also you can rotate your body to the right. Yeah, for two and one. And exhale. If you want to continue, you can lift the left heel on top of the stick. Yeah, so hanging there. Yeah, or you can try to straight the left leg slightly. Yeah, maybe not full straight, but slightly straight. Yeah. Stay for a moment. For one. Exhale, release. Okay, release the stick. behind you. Good. Now continue, yeah, without stick. Now pull your left knee, left heel in, round your back, left shoulder inside of your left thigh. Yeah, easy option. First option deh. Just grab your left ankle with your both hands is enough. Yeah, next option, lift the heels up, adjust your calf on your left arm or maybe on your left shoulder. Okay, wait. I have to. And then next option, place the left palm to the floor, maybe one line with your hips, and a slightly external rotation so the fingers facing to the side. Okay, next option, grab the left thigh, left foot. You can try to straight your left leg, then rotate your body to the right. Then look from below your right arm, right elbow. Okay, bagus pak. If you can, left sitting bones down to the floor. Ya, kalau bisa tetap tulang duduk kirinya di lantai. Don't lift. Yes, you can rotate more to the right. Surya Yantrasana or compass pose. 4, 2, and 1. Exhale, release your left leg. Release your hand. Good. Both legs straight. Then shake your legs. Okay, let's pose is just do forward bend. Yeah, this time don't engage the legs anymore. Yeah, release down. Yeah, you can feel the internal rotation when you relax the legs. Yeah, and easy option, just elbows down, or maybe you can go deeper into the Upavista Konasana, forehead down to the floor. Okay, maybe chest down to the floor. Ah, bagus pak. Inspirasi banget nih Pak Alfi, ya, sama kayak mamaku juga di sini ikutan. Oke. Okay. Jadi yang muda-muda juga ini ya, tetap semangat, terinspirasi dari Pak Alfi, dari mama. Ya. Good. Another two. And one more breath. Good. Slowly inhale, roll up. Exhale with your hands behind your knees. Pull your feet together. Good. Now open the feet wider than your hips, but knees together. Ya, jadi pahanya satukan. Ya, to counter. Ya, after so many open, we have to counter. Ya, so feet open but knees and thighs together, and then slowly drop the knees to the right side. Yeah, drop the knees to the right side. Yeah, the spine you can follow. Yeah, the movement of the hips, or you can also open forward, so you can also feel the twist on the spine. Yeah. Okay, stay for another two breaths. Yeah, feel on the outer hips now. Especially the left side. Okay, to the center. Let's do the other side. Your feet open, knees together. Slowly drop to the left. Yeah, your body can follow to the left. It's okay. But if you want to feel the twist, keep open the right chest. Yeah, dicoba aja. Ya, mana enakan? Mungkin buat hari ini pengennya seirama dengan pinggulnya boleh, ataupun tetap buka dadanya juga silahkan. Oke, okay, now feel also on the right outer hips, right outer thighs, for two more breath. Release back to the center, and this time don't lie down but belly to the floor. Yeah, let's do it with belly to the floor, prone position. Okay, you can use your hand as the support of your forehead. Or just relax your forehead down, relax your arms beside the hips, and just drop your shoulders down to the floor. And feel no more engagement, yeah, no more strengthening, no more stretching in this final relaxation in the prone position, belly to the floor. And relax, close your eyes. If you feel discomfort, yeah, you can adjust maybe the feet wider, maybe the arms, yeah, you can always adjust. But once you feel comfortable, try to be steady. No, don't move anymore. Yeah, because we have to balance between the movement and the steadiness to find the steadiness and the calming in the mind. The breathing now also relax, just easy breathing through your nose. Enjoy this precious, quiet moment for a while. Because in our daily activities, I'm sure you don't have time on for doing this. Sometimes in the night, when you're sleeping, you think too much. That's why in the morning, sometimes we feel tired. It should be different. We should be fresh in the morning. We should be relaxed in the morning and ready for daily activities. And that's why we have to have time. Yeah? Spend the time only for yourself in this yoga practice. Because yoga not only movements, not only make you strong, flexible, sweaty, but it's good for you to be calm, relaxed, so you can control your emotions, the mind. Inhale deeply, exhaling completely. Start to bring your awareness into the body, You can move the toes, ankles. You can release your hands if your support forehead. Release your hands for a while. You can look to one side and change to the other side. Relax the neck. And straight one arm is up to you, right or left. And rolling to the side, use the arm as your pillow. Rolling to the side, use your arm as your pillow. Stay for a moment. Ya, boleh tangan kanan, boleh tangan kiri, ya, diluruskan, men-support kepalanya. Baringkan tubuhnya ke samping. Ya, rolling to the side, cow. Okay. Inhale slowly, press your hands down to the floor, and sit down on your mat. Just do easy cross legs or sit on your heels and close your eyes for a while. And again, in this sitting position, try to be steady. Try to be sthira. Yeah, sthira means steady. That's why our class names as the sthira yoga or sthira flow. Because now we not only stay in this pose, but also sometimes one breath, one movement. Feel the opening on your chest so you can breathe longer, deeper. Now place your palms to your heart. Ya, satukan telapak tangan di depan dada. Bow to yourself, tundukkan kepala untuk tunduk kepada tubuh kita. Ya, kepada diri kita, say thank you to yourself because you can move with your own option because you know your body. That's why there's always options in any pose. You can choose the option which is comfortable for you. And thank you for your open heart. Thank you for all your open mind. So the universe gather us this morning to practice together, to share positive energy together. And you can apply this practice not only on the mat, but also on your daily activities. Ya, jadi kita bisa aplikasikan latihan yoga kita tidak hanya di atas matras, tapi juga bisa di kegiatan sehari-hari. Ya, karena yoga sekali lagi bukan untuk hanya olahraga, tapi juga di dalam kegiatan sehari-hari kita bisa lebih sadar dengan tubuh kita. Yeah, so you can very mindful with our body. You can also mindful with your breathing. So you can control your emotions, control yourself in any conditions. Yeah, thank you for sharing your positive energy today. Inhale deeply and exhale, gently open your eyes. Namaste, thank you so much. Okay, thank you to your stick. Ya, sticknya udah bantu kita di hari ini. Okay, let's take a picture. Deketan. Halo. 1, 2. Okay deh, thank you. See you again. Yeah, maybe tomorrow morning or maybe tomorrow evening. Yeah, tomorrow morning, if you want to practice more power, let's practice with Martin tomorrow. No worry, Martin morning. Yeah, thank you so much. See you ya. Bagus, Pak.